go to Stiff Line. Yeah, yeah, let's go to Stiff Line. I guess we could... No, we've been to, Heliodor. I'm trying to remember, like, I don't remember going to Arboria. Unless it was, like, one of the first areas we went to, but I don't remember them talking about that. So it's kind of a... kind of a blank, yeah? It's gonna be one of those, alright, we're just gonna go around and wing it. Okay, so Stiflheim is blocked by... yellow... ice? Giga Smash! Entering. Bam up. Or you can heal. Okay, so these guys might have a little bit of a kick. Come on, 3K? That looks like 3K to me.
Well that ends well.
It's 2K. I don't believe you, game. I don't believe you. This is why we don't pee in snow.
I'm sure that wasn't here before. Well, it looks like we won't be sailing that way anytime soon.
Well, that's not much help to us, eh? If we can't get through to Arboria, we can't find out how to give old Mordigan what for.
Oh, that's Arboria. Okay, derp.
Wait. There's that pillar of light in the sea north of Stiflheim, eh?
Yes?
Well, it's just a thought, but maybe that's worth a wee look. It's not too far off, after all.
I love how Eric's like, huh? Well, yep, wrap, I got it. I gotta back up. Let's go! I know what's gonna happen, guys. Is that Shenron, like, sized dragon that's frozen over? We're gonna unlock that. That's gonna be our mount. We're no longer gonna use a ship, and it's gonna be awesome. Also, side note, I just started watching episode 28. Of Dragon Ball Super. That's not bad. From what I can tell, it looks like they're trying to make Goku's constant need for, like, fighting turn him into a villain, in a way. And if that's where they're going, oh, that's gonna be so cool.
Our triumph was never in-
There it is. We got the heart. We get the gang and take out that castle in the sky, though. I don't think I'd ever trust a castle in the sky. I just, like, for whatever reason, if it drops, it drops hard.
The sweet aroma of fresh flesh.
I think we're strong enough to fight this. God, I hope we are. It rises, Rodan, the Pokemon, or Squirtle.
Who dares to enter my realm? So, we meet again, Worm. You were lucky to slip the hook when last we met. You will not be so fortunate this time. In the name of my lord and master, I shall send your broken bodies to the bottom of the ocean.
Well, this isn't looking good. Only gates can do the trick. I don't very well know what can.
Combine power.
Look,
might. You got the touch.
Your hand.
The power of the luminary.
You got the power. Fist him. Yes. Or orbital bombardment? Oh, yeah. Hey!
That's the stuff, laddie! Without that barrier, we should be able to land a blow or two!
Or knock him out completely, hey?
Right, yeah. You lot! Time to finally put a wee dent in our friend here!
You were afraid to believe you can defeat the mighty Aetherin! You have shake without trace!
Don't you love it when villains refer to themselves in the third person? So good.
Elizabeth draws near as we fight Elizabeth.
Tactics. I'm getting serious, guys. I'm getting serious.
Fight!
Alright. Giga him. Yep. Ooh, 400 damage? Oh, you're in trouble. Oh yeah, Death Bunny. Let's knock that down, shall we? Oh, this is gonna hurt you so bad. That might hurt me so not bad. That was kind of bad.
Come off!
Oh.
Wait, stand up! Be proud!
Okay, Wade, don't die on me, buddy. Pep power is... Yeah, okay, can't use pep power because ally is on the ground. Cool. That, yeah. Does he count as a beast monster? He looks like a beast monster to me. Wait, that was a dumb heal. Don't mind the dumb heal. What did that owl do?
Yeah!
Pet powers! Such a big boy, too. let's go more heal on Wade. Let's see. Do I want to... Nope. Keep kicking. There you go. Love that damage. Hey, if you want to attack him, that's fine. What did that do? I can take more damage now. Okay. Alright. I see you and I raise you. Magic barrier. Let's see. Do I have anything? Ooh! Nice! Very nice. Have nuts. Wait, don't die! Oh, he's gonna rock the boat. Crab's dead. So, that happened.
You must protect yourself.
Okay, do we have a new... She's been getting lucky with those crits, by the way, like... Wait, I have Zing? Damn it, Grandpa! Jade! No, not Jade. Our character is the only character that can successfully get Grandpa up. Hits with those crits. Come on, Grandpa. I believe in you, believing in me, believing in you. Yeah! Grandpa, don't get hit by a fireball. Grandpa, don't get hit by a fireball. Woo! Don't rock the boat. Shit, he's on the ground too.
You must protect yourself.
And
run!
Yeah, crap. He's falling in, he can't get up. Well, come on guys, get up. Papa Bowie. Oh, you hit. Hendrik, more heal! Everybody heal each other! Yes! Yes! Be good to one another! Shit biscuits. I mean, he's almost gonna bite it anyway. I feel like we got this. Woo! Fireball to face hurts! Ooh! Well. Gonna suck for you, but not for me. I think you're a dragon. You are not a dragon. More heal. Yade. Oh, there we go. Drop the hammer.
Just come on, bring it down. Bring it down.
Skadoosh! Timber! Come on, timber, buddy, timber! Blaze of glory! What did that do? Okay, so just the two of them are like, yeah, romance! Not enough MP. Okay, so single attack, not that good. Okay, Giga Slash is where it's at. Yeah.
Socks off.
Or Giga Smash. And Grandpa's dead again. Yep. More healing, Hendrik. You got no abilities. You got no abilities to handle this. Party Pooper. No. No. Man. Come on, Grandpa. Rise again from S. Shit, he's gotta probably nuke Grandpa. Nuke Hendrik! Nuke Hendrik! You!
It had to be said, SJ. It had to. It's Grandpa, damn it. Blistering Fireball might have been a bad idea. You go rock and boat. Go rock and boat, baby. Hendrick, I need you to... There we go. Look at that. Baby tapping for the win. Okay, come on. Sing it. Damn it, Grandpa! Stop listening! Like, just... Ow! No! Oh, Hendrick with the bitch slap. And the deaccelerate. Well, good thing is we can only go so deaccelerated. So, yay! Hey, Yate's pissed. What happens when she's pissed? She squirts and burns. Bring it. Heals hurt, guys. Okay. Get Grandpa up! Oh, shit biscuits. Shit biscuits. Do I have a Get Your Grandpa Up ability? I have one of those. Yep. Ooh. Wade's dead. Oh, yibbers. Crap. Crap! I had this! Light up! Oh no! I forgot about this. Oh, it ain't over. Oh, you in trouble, buddy. Oh, you in trouble. I'm not trying to get cocky. I gave you nothing. I gotta stop doing that. I'm trying not to, but like, I can't help it. Summons an Earth Sigil. Yeah.
Look out below.
Get wrecked. Watch it does like no damage. It's like get wrecked, please. Please just get wrecked. Yay, 31 damage. 75 damage. Not bad. Not bad at all. Got no healer. I mean, sort of. Yay! Why are you doing 8 damage? Sweet Mamma Jamma, why are you doing 8 damage? Oh my god. Nope, Hendrick's dead. Hendrick is not dead, Silvando. Oh no.
The red is clean.
Oh, crap. Miracle Slash! Okay, He's orange. He's going into red. We gotta... There goes Hendrick. Savando! Sweet! sweet Savando. This is a dumbass idea. This is. Yep.
Look out below.
Jade? Oh, you gotta be shitting me, Gabe!
Score one for the good guys.
Are you kidding me? Wow. We win, guys.
But how?
Super lucky.
Could the mighty Elizabeth be defeated? Wait, that lightning you summoned, could you be the luminary?
Yes, your master beat the crap out of me and then didn't finish the job because... Eh?
Lord Mordekon, hear me. The luminary! He has returned!
He's right here. If you want to come and kill him, he's super weak right now. Here's your chance.
No!
Little worried that Eric is only doing like 8 damage. That's not good. Hey, we got the red orb.
We showed you, you oversized sea slug. Think you're a match for the luminary? Think again, pal. Right, we'd better get a move on. We need to give Mordekon a good hiding before any more beasties like that one come a-growling. But first, we need to find out how we can hurt him. He still doesn't know you're alive, but it's only a matter of time. Best get a move on, eh?
Yeah, tap it. Okay, so carefully go up. Yeah, handy heal, thank you. Holy crap, my group. Very, very nearly was a wipe again. Eric's like, man, these guys are just like badass.
What's going on?
Like badass at all.
My heart's beating like crazy.
Anxiety. You nearly died. Shock, possibly?
The fall of Yggdrasil has changed everything. It's more than likely Sniffelheim didn't escape unscathed. Which is why I think we'd better check in on Queen Frisabel before we head off to Arboria. That all right with you? Right. We're away to the castle to see the Queen. While we're at it, why don't you lot take a look around town and make sure everything's okay?
Yeah, let's split up because that's fine, but... Not a bad idea at all.
What's the matter, Eric? You look like you've seen a ghost, lad.
It's nothing. I'm fine. You want us to take a look around town, right? I'm all over it.
On second thoughts, you're coming with us. You're in no fit state to be wandering around on your own.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to be a burden.
Come on now, laddie. This isn't like you. Chin up, eh? A stroll to the castle will do you the power of good.
Okay, change the lineup. Boat and boat. There we go. Cool beans. Thank you. Oh, Oh, come on, don't tell me that the townspeople have... Oh, no, they're still here. Okay. Hendrik's like, where are the townspeople gone? It's like, maybe they're just inside? Or, crap, maybe the witch that we took out is like, yeah! Free power! Let's do it.
Cheer up, your majesty. It might never happen. What's got you looking so glum?
Lord Rab! And your friends, too. I'm so happy to see you safe and well.
Aye, the feeling's very much mutual. A lot's happened since last we met.
Indeed. Yggdrasil has fallen. The world has been covered in darkness. Gold fever ravages my kingdom. But we survived.
Gold fever?
Some were not so lucky.
What's that now? Gold fever? Is there something going on around these parts we should know about?
There is. It all began a few weeks ago, you see. A strange disease started to spread across Niflheim. It affects people, animals, even plants. Anyone or anything that catches it turns entirely to gold.
To gold?
We don't know what causes it, or how to cure it. So every one of my poor subjects lives in fear of being struck down next. I tried to send for help, but every route out of the kingdom is blocked by great golden obstacles. We are completely cut off. My dear friend Kristalinda was studying the illness to try to find a cure. But in their panic, my people suspected her of spreading it instead. For her own safety, I was forced to lock her away in the dungeons.
Oh, I imagine she took that well.
I have tried to tell my subjects she's innocent, but they simply will not listen. They are blinded by fear. This awful disease has turned my kingdom upside down.
There, your majesty. Denny looks a crestfallen. We'll get to the bottom of this for you.
Oh, thank you. I will let everybody in the city know that you are here to help, and that they must help you in turn.
How about we just go have a chat with her?
Gold. My gold.
Because there seems to be like a theme with these monsters. Gluttony, greed. Lust.
Ah, there you are. Is everything all right?
I don't know, you tell me. Apparently, the winter does not affect you.
Not exactly. You see, the queen seemed awful sad.
Suspicious old lady, guys.
Hello there, madam. Do you have a minute to talk to us? We'd like to ask you a few questions.
Do I have a minute, he asks. How can I know when every second might be my last? You do well to leave this place before you turn to gold, too. Wait, I know you. You're that boy, Eric.
You know me?
Oh, don't be silly. Everyone in Sniffleheim knows you. You're the... No! This can't be happening!
What's You're the idea? And gold.
Are you okay?
It's got me.
I would kind of think that she's screaming right now in fear or terror. She's gonna like, no, not again. We go from ice to gold.
take it this is a case of gold fever. It's horrible.
Eric, honey, are you okay? Tell me where it hurts.
In my head.
I heard a commotion and came running. I never thought that I would find you here.
Do you know our friend, Father? He's an old pal of ours, but we lost him after the fall. And I fear he's taken a blow to the head somewhere along the way. He doesn't remember a thing about his life before then.
Oh, my poor child. Perhaps I can help to jog your friend's memory. Come to the church by the city gates.
You can't just tell him now? Okay, well, I guess we'll come to the church by the city gates. And he's not even here. Oh, there he is.
Ah, there you are. I am glad to see you safe and well, Eric. It has been 5 long years since last we met.
I was here 5 years ago? Did I used to live here or something?
Not quite. The Viking raiders, who once roamed the northern seas, would often stop here to buy supplies, or to drink away their ill-gotten gains at the inn. And when they came, Eric, you came with them.
Oh, yeah, no, we met the Vikings. They were actually really rather nice.
I'm a Viking?
So that is why the men I sent to scour Heliodor for details of your origin would always return empty-handed. You were born here, a Viking.
Not born one. Eric and his younger sister were orphans. The Vikings found them, took them in, and raised them as their own.
Wait, you have a sister?
Whether that was for good or bad, I really couldn't say. By all accounts, they treated the poor children like slaves.
Okay, so bad.
Then, one day, we heard rumors that Eric's sister had passed away. And though the Vikings returned, Eric never did.
Stop.
It has always saddened me that I was not able to help those poor children more. Perhaps if I can help you to recover Eric's memories, it might...
I said stop! I need to be alone for a while.
Forgive me. It was tactless of me to reveal so much so soon. Please, go to your friend.
Wait, that was a lot so soon? Really? okay. Sure, I guess. See, now I just want to go over to the Vikings and be like, hey, what's going on, guys? Let's see here. The best bet would be out in the docks somewhere, right? Or not. Okay, how about the side of the castle? Oh, called it.
The sea longed for him, and he had to see it. To speculate, think on his past. Yes.
Hey. I'm sorry I ran off like that. It's just... Huh.
Okay, blood-curdling cry. Not good. The Vikings have turned into golden monsters.
Is that...
I mean, we know that humans can be turned to monsters, so, you know, it's a thing.
That ship, if the townspeople's shouts are anything to go by, it is not a welcome sight.
No shit, Hendrik. He's a very smart man, guys. Yes.
I will take care of Eric. Please, you must hurry to the harbor.
Because they have no guards of their own. They're very shiny.
Into your pockets, sniveling Sniffelheimers. It's time to pay tribute to the great and glorious Gildegar. All your gold belongs to us.
God, I really wanted to have broken English at the last line.
Come on, you glittering girls, let's get to work. Grab the golden statues and load them into the longboat.
You didn't realize those were people, right? Quick, take out the leader. All right, real quick. Wait, the game's gonna let me sit. Oh, that shouldn't have happened. Should be long gone by. Nope. Okay, I guess they're still here. The monsters were kind enough to wait for us to be like, oh, are they? They're just gonna. Are they gonna be over there? Okay. We'll give him time. It'll be fine. It's not like we're on like a deadline or anything. No, no.
Move it, metal-headed morons. Get the statue back to the ship. You don't want to keep Gildegar waiting.
The monsters are making away with the people who were turned to gold. Could the fever be their doing?
I wonder. Maybe, yes.
What are you looking at? Mess with us, and you'll have to answer to the great and glorious Gildegar, shining star of the Spectral Sentinels.
Cease your boastful blustering, fiend! You dare disturb the peace of this fair nation? Then it is you who shall answer to us!
You think you can stop us, feeble flesh bags? You're not even worth stealing. The boss only likes two kinds of humans. Gold ones and dead ones.
See how strong they are. They're crazy. Tactics. Show no mercy, show no mercy, show no mercy. Focus on healing, show no mercy, and kick their ass. Oh, bring the hammer down. Okay, didn't die on the first hit. Or the second. Oh, the third. Alright, you might be stronger than you look, boys. Or not. You show him your booty. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up! Oh, come on, it's like...
ends well.
It's not even 3K. That sounded like SpongeBob. God, did that sound like SpongeBob.
Their companions are fleeing! After them! Over there.
Go after them! Why'd you stop?
Eric! They've got Eric! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! How? Why?
Never mind why. They must be stopped. Quickly.
Why'd you guys stop? Go get them! You spent all that time when you could have just kept running.
We were too slow. Oh, Eric.
We are getting that boy back, and we are doing it right now. Where's that priest? He'll know where they've taken him.
No, I know where it's right around the corner. We've been there. You don't remember? Like, talk to the king and everything. He's like, hey, what are you doing? Don't take any treasure, and we'll be good. It was a very civil conversation between a a raider and a knight. It was weird. Very weird. You know, typically I would like to believe that a priest would be at a church. Standing up, looking at okay. Where the hell's the priest? He should be at the church. Well, he's not here. Damn it. Maybe I have to find the priest before I can go over where I know I have to go over. Where'd he go? Why is it the campsite? Dumbass priest, why are you over here? Why? Dan, you're not even over here.
I am sorry. The creatures found us, and I was powerless to stop them taking Eric away.
Please, do not be so hard on yourself, Father. It is a miracle that even you escaped with your life.
Yeah, I wonder about that.
When we heard that you were outside the gates when the monsters attacked, we feared the worst.
Curse those sparkling scoundrels! They have run away with every man, woman, and child struck down by the fever.
Sparkling scoundrels indeed.
They just picked them up and carried them off like so much plunder. Do they mean to sell our friends, our families?
But then why would they take Eric? He had no valuables in his possession, and he was not afflicted by the fever. And yet, they headed straight for him. It is almost as if they knew exactly who he was. Wait a moment. The way they spoke, the ship they sailed in.
You know, I had the very same thought.
Yes. I thought maybe those things had usurped the villains, but it seems they are them. But how?
Derp, derp, derp,
those
derp, 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 derp.
Hungry horrors. They may look different, but we know them. We know them very well indeed.
Yes, and I know where to go, so just tell me so that I can go there.
The way they moved, acted, talked. The fact that they knew who Eric was. There is no mistaking it. They were Vikings.
Okay.
They used to have a hideout near here, in a little cave just around the headland.
Go, 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 go! To be fair, it is getting a little too cliche right now. I'm hoping this is gonna change. Like, early on, they do like a cliche, and then they'd flip it. You're like, oh, okay, that's kind of cool. You kind of dig that, and they do another cliche and flip, and you're like, ah, yeah. Now they're just doing the cliches, and they're not even flipping it. It's like, what? Why? Come on. Okay, so we are... totally gonna get that, and then totally save just in case.